Ah, arisen. You yet live. I suspected as much, given that your pawn still remains. One might hypothesize that your pawn is sustained by your vital essence. Or perhaps something more. In any case, we ought to apprise one another of the situation. Is there aught you would know? I found the poor creature collapsed by the wayside near Batal. Recognizing your pawn, I decided to take the ailing thing into my custody. I thought it possible that the Arisen's pawn might hold the key to making sense of all this madness. Alas, try what I might, your pawn will not wake. Mayhap you will succeed where I could not. The pawn is, after all, yours to command. Ah, yes. I trust it has not escaped your notice that the end of days is upon us. After you vanished, together with the Red Dragon, the seas rose to swallow the skies. 'Twas perhaps a month from that evil day when a new calamity befell us. A host of dragons descended from the skies and fell upon the land with fang and claw. Luz, the Oracle, called upon me ere you arrived. As she tells it, Melv and its environs have already fallen prey to the beasts. 'Tis surely only a matter of time before the rest of the kingdom follows suit. Indeed, then I shall take my turn. In your absence, I had hoped your pawn might yield me some information, but as you have returned, I would hear the truth from your lips. Tell me, Arisen, what became of you this past month? So, following your plunge into the sea on the dragon's back, some mysterious presence reached out to you. Could that have been the World Forged? Yet why would such a being linger in those fathomless depths? I can speculate I shall. This ought to prove a fruitful avenue of investigation. For that, I thank you. Now, if you can find a way to end this interminable slumber, your pawn is, of course, free to rejoin you.
Oh, Master. How long I've slept. Far too long, it seems. But worry not. Now that I am awake, I shall follow wherever you lead.
You run so fast. I can hardly keep you in my sights, Arisen.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
Good. Can't let myself get distracted. That's acting up today.
You saw the sky fall, I trust. I doubt you could have missed it. And wherever the sky falls, a dragon soon appears to lay waste to the land. Or so I had assumed, after what befell Melv. Yet aught here appears to be different. Has our ruin been forestalled, or merely postponed? I must examine that creature. It may well be the key to unraveling the origins of this cataclysm.
A direct path through the gap in those rocks is somehow obstructed. We shall have... Many paths are closed to us now, on account of the dragon's descent, no doubt. But we must find a way to reach it.
Confound this obstruction! But I suppose I ought to have expected this. Answers were ne'er so easily won. Monsters! Summoned by that beast, no doubt. Principles unproven are as dust on the wind.
It seems this is the only way forward.
Up we go.
You truly are formidable, Arisen.
Monster down and two more to face it. We ought to ignore the rabble and focus on our true objective.
I ill like our prospects. Hold fast, Arisen. I will be with you in but a moment.
Principles unproven are as dust in the wind.
I am saved. Thank you, Arisen.
Why do you falter? Come this way.
Welcome indeed. I can only hope that the worst is now behind us.
of sacrifice. You know, beast fell powers are twice as terrible in the flesh.
Replace it. We ought to ignore the rabble and focus on our true objective.
I ill like our prospects.
Achieved remarkable synchronicity.
Just think what we could achieve if we hooked.
There it is, the dragon at the heart of all this destruction.
Thank you, Arisen. Sure why it's here, but it's begging to be broken.
What a singular creature. Is this what called the monsters forth? I should like to capture it and bring it back to the lab. There is much that might be learned from it. Secrets we might have learned. Never mind. You've your charge, 'tis true, and the fiends appear to be falling back. But I trust you won't object if I take a sample of its remains. After all, your role is to save this world, and mine is to pursue its secrets. Go, do what you must. I will remain here and continue my work. Someday soon, I will lay bare the truth of this world. And on that day, I will slip the yoke of this broken order that rules us all.
As a matter of fact, what hope have I of doing any good in a world such as this? What hope have I of doing any good in a world such as this?
We've arrived well enough. Where to next? Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Fancy a look at my wares? Do come again.
I do so enjoy stocking up on supplies. We ought to have enough supplies to last us a while now. I knew it to be so. You a lantern arisen. Use these flames to smite our enemies. When enraged, this creature is capable of calamitous strength. You ought not to provoke it. Then we best fell it quickly, or else wait till its fury subsides.
Thank you.
this to use. Was hideous to behold.
I only hope we do not meet another of its ilk. Good place to put our feet up, if we've a tent with us.
'Tis a dangerous thing, traveling after dark. Mayhap we could pass the night here.
Arisen, we ought to heal ourselves while we have the chance.
We must focus on finding victory, whatever our discomfort.
No quarrel here.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
I grant your weapon a magical. When tarred, be sure to avoid open flame.
Thank you.
I say it? We trounced our foe. Oh, well and true.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle. Master, I'm not sure how much longer I can keep going without rest.
You're not the only one. I'm on my last legs. What luck! 'Tis a chest!
Let us hope your curiosity will be rewarded.
Is your pack not overburdensome? You carry so much. I worry for your poor spine.
Flawless execution.
Would that we might always be so in step, eh?
I'll go and open the chest.
Oh, but I do miss the luxury of an ox cart now that they're not operating. There really was no finer way to travel.
Will the day ever come when we might employ one again? One can never have too many materials. I'll harvest some now. Cave. Shall we proceed into the depths? Proceeding ill-prepared invites an early grave.
Fear not. 'Tis well in hand. Uncommon materials can be found here, methinks.
Well spotted. Shall we see what we can find? Yon oxcart is broken beyond repair.
The roads are hardly safe. We ought to proceed with caution. At once, Master. Without you, Arisen.
One might confidently call that a resounding victory.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement. While traveling beyond the rift, I uncovered a treasure chest hidden in this very locale. Shall we seek it out?
Do watch where you're going. You'll hurt yourself one of these days.
Oh, don't mind me. These things happen.
Magics are at your disposal.
Wait a moment. Now, Bell, from my dear. I've never seen my own master attempt such a feat.
It's not what I expected.
Now, this is a good find.
A fitting reward for a rigorous search.
'Twas a greater haul than I'd hoped, but it's only made me eager to find more treasure.
The covetous nature is like to invite all manner of misfortunes. A heavy pack, not least among them.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
There's something down there. Is it safe to descend?
Slow your feet. You run too fast for the likes of me.